Hi, this is Mark Hager, and you're listening to the 50 Plus Strategist. It's been an interesting couple of months. The market is changing, and very rapidly. I think one of the last things that I published with 50 Plus Strategist was along those lines. It talked about how people's attitudes were changing, specifically consumers. And I've just been taking a step back and looking at what's going on in the marketplace, looking for where some of those ancillary opportunities might be. Not just for myself, but also people that I work with every day. My clients, right? The business people that are in the trenches, just like you. Remodelers, occupational therapists, physical therapists, concierge services, all different kinds of companies that I work with. I'll try to help them identify new opportunities so they can continue to grow their businesses. Anyway, I'm back with some brand new material. I hope you guys are ready to learn some very interesting things. The thing I want to talk about today in my newly minted 50 Plus Strategist is what's going on in the marketplace. I want to tell you a little bit about what I've seen, what I've experienced, and what other people that I'm working with are experiencing right now out there with their clients. The first off is I want to reiterate that the market is changing. And I think that's going to be kind of the crux of what we talk about today is the attitude of the people that you're out there trying to serve. Now, specifically, I think people are more open to the idea of aging in place, not necessarily in terms of, how do I want to put this? This is where it gets difficult here, see? Because the truth is that people still don't want to talk about getting old. They don't. They really, really don't. And I've been counseling people for years, you know, how to talk about what they do in a way that people are warm up to. And that's still very true. You need to be respectful. You need to be factual. You have good information and edify the people that you're trying to reach. But I think it's time we can loosen the reins a little bit. We can be a little bit freer with our information and not be so scared to talk about this experience of getting older. Because what I'm experiencing in talking to the average consumer is that they're out there looking for solutions. As long as you're talking to them like they're human in a respectful way. Don't throw around "you're old," right? You don't want to say stuff like that. But when you're just talking to them, just be factual. I've kind of adopted the attitude of when you're talking to people, you just kind of give them the information they're looking for and frame it in a way that is going to fit their mindset, right, where they're at right then. Now, I'm going to give you something, an example that is outside of me and my purview, so you understand that it's not just me. There was a, someone sent me, and I'm going to look it up here if I can find it. I don't want to take credit for this. There's a Facebook group managed by Steve Hoffaker. He's a CAPS certified remodeler, but also he's a master instructor for the CAPS program. He runs a Facebook group, and somebody posted in there a couple of days ago a link to a discussion on house where people were talking about this poll that he had done and asking about the different things for a bathroom, right? Things could be done for aging in place for a bathroom. And they're talking about grab bars and stuff, right, that people are thinking of in terms of remodeling their bathroom. Now, he had all kinds of comments. Some of them were from the average consumers. Some of them were from his peers, right, other remodelers. And they're talking about the different things that people can do to their homes or that they've done to their homes or that they think that they should do. And I got to tell you, this is not like, you know, there's 12 comments on it. There literally is like 70 to 100 comments on this one post. And a good portion of them are from the average consumer and not professionals. And I'm telling you, if you go and read it, you know what, when I post this on the website, I'm going to post a link to this so you can go see it. Okay, so just go to markhager.com, the 50 Plus Strategist link in the navigation, and then look at this post for the most recent episode, and I want you to look and see the link, and I want you to go over to house, and I want you to read the comments that these people have, how they are talking about it. They're not just saying, I did this. They're discussing and they're asking questions. And I think this is indicative of the mentality that people have now. So my whole point is you need to get out there and you need to be real with your information and you need to stop being afraid to have real conversations with people, because people are hungry. They are ready. They're ready for better information and they're ready for more of it. They're ready for the things that are going to help them continue to build the lives that they want. What's going to help them now and what's going to help them later. And you need to be the one to give that to them. If you have questions or if you want help making changes in your company, the kind of changes that are going to help you make much more revenue than you're making right now, better satisfaction with your work, helping more people, more money on the table, then give me a call or send me a note, mark@markhager.com. This has been the 50 Plus Strategist. I'm Mark Hager. Be well.